Rooted in life and the people, an exhibition of Liu Wanming's calligraphy and paintings, highlighting the artist's keen eye for detail and his general love of life. The paintings, which come in all shapes and sizes, mainly portray flowers, birds, and land animals. For instance, this painting entitled Boundless Blue Sky vividly depicts a group of ducks on an islet under the sky. Born in North China's Hebei province, Liu Wanming has been delving into traditional Chinese painting for most of his life. He currently serves as the deputy director of the National Museum of China and also works at his alma mater, the Chinese National Academy of Arts.
Liu Wanming 在中国画艺术上深入研究传统，形成了坚实的造型功力和精湛的笔墨语言。通过对人物、山水、花鸟形象的塑造，表现出人与自然和谐交融的艺术意境。作品富有高雅清新的艺术格调，体现出弘扬传统、开拓创新的文化意义。
Many of Liu's works take inspiration from everyday life scenario and scenes from the nature, yet they artfully showcase a sense of serenity. The artist believes that one's life experiences are the best source of inspiration.
Most of the works in this exhibition are actually based on Liu's visits to the countryside, as he absorbed creative inspiration from local cultures and his interactions with the people who practice them.
艺术与生活的这种密切相关的，所以说在这个创作过程当中，也感受到这个艺术作品，它来源于什么，它为谁服务。在这个创作过程当中和教学过程当中，我深深感受到传统文化对我们当代绘画的关键处。有了传统，在立足于时代，才能真正创作出符合于时代。
This exhibition runs in the Painting and Calligraphy Art Museum in Beijing until July 15th. Ding Siyue, CGTN, Beijing.